How's it going, guys? I'm gonna pull this off so you can hear me talk. So we're out here in the Haas machine shop, and we've come out here to take a look at one of our new rotary assemblies that's coming out soon. This is Stan, he's one of the rotary engineers here at Haas, and we're sitting here at one of our VF6s, and luckily this machine has the extended Z travel option, because that's allowed Stan to cram this giant behemoth of a trunnion rotary table up in here. This is the new TR500SS. And as you can see, it's pretty reminiscent of our UMC machines. And that's because this is the trunnion assembly off of our UMC 750SS. Now, this happens to be a 500 millimeter platter here. This machine, of course, is intended for large 3+2 and full five axis parts. And it's intended to get them done quickly, because if you're familiar with our UMC SS products, this thing rotates very quickly. This is slated for release around early 2021, right? Okay, so probably somewhere around January of next year, you should see this come out. So once again, that's about it. We're gonna see a little bit of test cutting footage here in a second. Stan has been doing a bunch of test cutting on this. It is with a smaller part, but just kind of proving out motion and everything like that. But really, it's intended for large parts, of course, and large parts are trying to get done fast. So that's pretty much it. TR500SS, thanks for joining us.